to get down, Jack. Jack.
So high that you could actually put me over here by these trees and let it get me down there. Come on over here. That's good. Let me see what you got. Okay. That's your first one for the day. He ain't no keeper. He looked big, but he's not a keeper. Good work, though. Good work. All right, buddy. What you see? He might be a keeper. You can measure him. That's nice, boy. You gonna get him off of me? You gonna measure.
Told you, man, I don't be fucking around.
I ain't no keeper, but.
Looks like I'm gonna have some competition out here.
You get him? I told you it was a little bitty one. He couldn't even swallow your bait. Down there doing, man. We out here trying to catch some slabs. I'm gonna tell Aaron on you, man. You out here just a little bitty fish. The rod snapped. It came apart.
Yes.
Wow. Let me see that crappie you just got.
Just in time. Oh, that's a nice one.
Let me see.
That's a nice.
Oh my goodness, Elsie.
That's a nice one.
That's wow. That's player. Yeah, there you go. Keeper?
I call him here keeper. Man, it sound like Trey.
You doing it. Let me see. Let me see. Come closer. Because I can't zoom it in. Oh, yeah, nice. Little bit of them. Oh, he got two at a time. Oh, he got two at a time. Yes, sir. You barely got that one hooked. Two at a time, baby. Two at a time. That's awesome. Oh, I love it, man. Why I get so geeky when we do that?
I don't know.
It's like, oh my. You know, catching two at a time, man. That's two at a time. Shoes, man, what are you talking about? Big dog. See, this is a crop. See how he hit that thing down in, look down in there. Right in the top of the mile. That's how that crop is. That's when you know they want it. I'm just shocked. Just shocked. We need to measure.
You keep it.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. See, short in the water. Two at a time. Two at a time. Shit. Told them to put on a clinic out here. Boy back there talking shit. Look at that. You rolling video on that?
Yeah.
How many times y'all see that, folks? Two at a time now. Come on, man. Come on. They like that red, don't they?
That's what it looked like.
That's another one, right?
Yeah.
That's another one. Two at a time. Y'all don't get it. This one. This young buck who I am, man. Tell him. This what I do for a living. But this what we... Oh, so we done changed the rules.
Oh, so we doing total? If we doing total, I'm winning.
But you ain't even close.
Yes, I did.
Not when I'm catching them two at a time. See if my needle knows. He swallowed this thing. This boy don't believe me, Showtime. Huh? Another one? Another one, man. Put on a clinic out here. Put on a clinic. Here you go. Measure him.
Come on now.
You still need to measure.
No, he ain't no keeper.
He might keep.
No, no.
But guess what? It ain't close on the count total now.
What you mean?
I got about 12 fish already.
You don't have no 12 fish.
How many do you think I've caught?
Four?
Five? I done caught five sitting right here. Oh my goodness, I caught two at a time. I just had one. You got two in the live well I caught over here. Then I just had one, son, that you said didn't keep. Then I just threw one back in the water.
See, you keep changing the rules. Are we doing total or keepers?
We doing whatever you want to do, whatever's going to make it easier for you, because it won't be close. Showtime, tell this boy.
It need to be easy for you.
Oh, it needs to be easy. Man, what do you mean? I'm the master. What? How you gonna tell the master we gonna make it easy for the master? You don't do your part. See what I'm saying? You don't want to do your part, baby. Come on, big dog. Say, man. Is that another crappie? Ah, doggy. What's the deal, buddy? What's the deal? I told him Showtime. He wanted to come out here. I told him we do this every week, baby. Here you go, put that in line well, big dog. We do it every week like clockwork. But I'm glad you out here, because you see now. You see? Your understanding that I am the GOAT, G-O-A-T, greatest.
Dad.
What?
You the GOAT, get this fish there.
See what I'm saying? I'm the GOAT, man. Oh my God, that one, that is nice. That's a sandbag. Oh, that's a big cat, one or the other. Look at that pole, Ben.
Ooh.
Look at the size of that cat.
Oh my God.
Come on, man, shoot the video.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You getting it? Look at that cat. Huh?
I am now.
Look at the size of that blue. Look at that boy. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Smile, Elsie. I'm the greatest of all time. the greatest of all times. Bubba, here. Come get this for me. I got. Come on, man. Come on. There you go. I can't catch them all by myself now. You got to help me. Look at that crappie. Put him in the live well, too. Good night. Let me bring him on back this way. Let me get him off for you. Bring him on back this way. I got another one, Elsie. Elsie.
I'm trying to bring it back.
No, you're looking at your pole. I'm trying to get this one right here. Shit. All you gotta do is lift the damn pole up, man.
Dad.
I don't understand, Elsie. I'm sorry. Lift the pole up. There you go. Thank you. Damn, now we got this thing wrapped up. I hope you don't get a hit. I know I'm gonna have to redo all my poles now because they're gonna be tangled. But, okay, do this for me. Measure those. Just lay that down. Thank you. You're gonna hit it. You know? You're gonna hit it. It's gonna be like that. Have you ever seen this? I got two hands up because I had two fish going on, and you over there. Well, I didn't get that one, so let me get this one. Come on, man. What you gonna do? You gonna help me with one of them? Look at him, jealous. Jealous. Don't be like that. Look at that. Look at that. Put the copper in the camera. Put the crop in the camera so these people know I had them going on, both of them at the same time. And is it, measure them. Is it even close, Elsie? Come on now. Come on, Elsie. Is this close now? Or am I running away with this thing? Huh? Oh, you don't talk to me. Showtime. Tell him Showtime. Showtime say you knew, Elsie. He said you just, they call that wishful thinking. You know? That's like the guy hoping Beyonce call him and ask him to the prom. Where he at? He's short. You can't put him in the deal. I only need keepers in there. But what do you say to a guy that's in the same boat you in, but somehow he got him going off two at a time? What do you say to him? Show me? Help me? What do you say to him? Because if I was in a boat with a guy that was catching them two at a time on different poles, and I'm in the back of the boat and I'm not catching anything, you know what I would say to him? Show me. Because you know the real deal about this situation is this, and Showtime would tell you this. You know what he would say? It's only one coach in the boat, baby. Be a player. Elsie. Oh, now you don't want to talk to me. Elsie. I'm here every Sunday, man. Just so you know. So they, if you always have your games at one place, what they call that? Home field advantage. This is my home field, buddy. Let me show you what I'm talking about. There's another one. Oh, boy. I'm trying to help you, man. You just don't. Showtime. Tell him. They call it home field advantage, Elsie, when you catch him like this, huh? I'm here every Sunday. Every Sunday. Showtime. Put that in the live well, baby. Put that in the live well. I told you what was gonna happen. You did not want to accept the fact. You told me before we even got over here You said, "Dad, I am going to destroy you. I am going to catch far more fish than you." You said that. So I thought maybe you may have another father somewhere. Because when you said dad, that meant you were talking to me. And I've never seen the people outdo the master. The folks in Shaolin don't believe that. They be like, "What?" You know, you might catch the grasshopper, snatch the grasshopper from my hand, or grab the pepper before I close my hand. But at the end of the day, this is what you call a major. You scared of crappie? Let me see. You gonna measure it?
You're not a keeper.
Too small, huh? Mine were keepers. I love you, man. Showtime. Is it close? I done blew it out of proportion. My skills is too much for you. Showtime. Yes, it is, man. I thought I caught two at a time. Felt like it. I think that fish on there. Be up here. I thought he was. Oh, he spit my. Oh. Good night. Big mama. I done killed this boy today. Taught him a valuable lesson. I am the original crappie master. Good night. Come here, boy. That big mama. That big mama. That big mama, I told you. What? He is. This boy done learned a valuable lesson. Valuable lesson. I am the original crappie master. I just dropped him in. I think he already getting a hit. Oh my goodness. Come here. That big mama boy. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee, they gonna put me off this lake. Showtime. The totus boy. Good night. This crappie just unbelievable how I lay into these crappie. Say, man, you want to come up here? Come on up here with me, baby. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Huh? Showtime. You know what Showtime would say, right? You know what he would say? Dad the goat. You know that's what he would say, Elsie. He would say, "Dad the goat." Oh, that was big mama. No, it ain't. Oh, I thought that was big mama. Did you see how he hit me?
Yeah.
Good night. He hit me good.
You know, it's not a keeper. You know, we don't throw him back so he can grow. We know that's not a female because he's too smooth.
Felt Big Mama. That's what we want. That's what we want. That one right there. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. I did it again. Oops, I did it again.
You know, that's a fish, huh?
Yep.
I need to get him to hit it one more time. Like right there. Shit, that's Big Mama. That's Big Mama. That's Big Mama right there.
I'm telling you, man, it's... I'm a beast on this thing, boy. Every Sunday, man.
He didn't get it
out of the water. Every Sunday. Tell him showtime every Sunday. I'm here. I'm here. I followed him here. I love you, Showtime.
Big Mama. Maybe two of them. She's swimming hard.
Ooh, Big Mama, get the... Oh, forget the rod. I'm going to lift it. Just bring him, don't pull him out the water, just back up. I'm gonna have to lift him. Come this way. Hold the rod up. God, though. Woo, Big Mama. Big Mama. Big Mama. You know what I'm thinking now, don't you?
Don't move.
Don't move. Oh, go get yours. Let me see. I gotta see it. Good night. Bring me your monster. Let's see.
Might be the same size.
My monster. Bubba's monster. I don't know, Elsie. It's close, huh? I think.
Yours might be big.
I think so. Oh man, Big Mama. Bubba. Yeah. Oh, Big Mama done ran me in the tree. Bubba. Mm. Oh man, ran me right in the tree.
A little better one.
I'm telling you, right there in that hole, man. Every time I drop down in there. Gonna get him out for me. That's what I do, big dog. Dangerous out here. They put him in the live well. They run in the net.
Yeah. Oh, my fault.
It's all good. Boy, then hook me. Why you hook me, man? I'm the best. Just dropped it straight down in there. Just like that. This is the same pole you just... Oh, wow.
Wow, that's
big.
Wow. Not
good, I know you're talking about that bird.
Yeah, that's
what I'm talking about. The master. Yep, thank you. Else, get this fish. Get him. Get him?
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, nice. Wait. Don't do that. Don't lose it. Let me lift him. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. Big Mama. Oh, Big Mama. Elsie. Look at that, man. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Didn't I tell you? I said we get over here. Shoot. Got me out here working. I need my guide service, huh?
You what?
Guide service.
What's that?
You know, show people where the fish are.
Oh.
I think I can do it. Every spot I put you on today, we've caught fish.
True.
But that's the thing, though. Being a guide, you got to catch them. I can put you on them, but then you got to be able to catch them. Most folks don't. They don't have the patience for that. But the way we fishing, you know, as quick as we catching them, I don't think anybody would have any issues with, you know, with our timetable. But that's just me being facetious. You know, I would never come out and show any one of the fishing spots that I fish with my sons on. You know?
Yeah.
Especially the ones where me and Showtime had all our great memories. Somebody come out here and ruin it. I think that's why I went for the deal. You need some help? Did you see him hit it? Get him! Ah! Oh.
This is an itty bitty one.
You caught? That's tray fish. Oh. Oh. Here you go. I just had it here. A nice one too. Good night. Get the fish off.
Yeah.
Get the fish off this thing, man. You trying to. Okay, I get the fish off. You watch the pole.
Oh, damn. I'm coming, dude.
I get the fish off. Okay. Trey. Bubba caught this.
Wow. Why this, you gotta do me
my
like
cell
that?
Phone is bigger than this fish. I had to put it up there so you can really see it. Catch him. Putting on a clinic, dog.
Where?
Man, look.
You gotta have at least like 20.
Crappie Master.
What
you mean? That Big Mama.
Who's
she? That's Big Mama.
I only see the head. That's nice. That's okay.
Big Mama.
Okay, I was right.
That's Big Mama. Nice. Look at the mouth on that crappie. You know, I tell these boys, all these guys on my job, man, they always talk about they want to go fishing with me. Come take me back. Look, see that crappie, man. You see this crappie, son? Here you go. We got about 10 minutes before
the rain get here.
Yeah. Shoot them clouds, man. Rain it on them. Coming down on me, man. Me and my boy, we were setting the record on those crappies, Big Mama, Little Mama, the whole deal. But now you're dark in the skies. It's all good. I understand what you're doing to me. I'm killing them every Sunday. I understand. I love you, boy. I love you, man. Whatever.
Say. I like them brown, yellow, Puerto Rican. in the bed. The catfish still in the what's it called?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. It's a wrap now. Oh my God. Oh my God, that is huge.
Yeah.
Tell him, Dad, you don't break under pressure.
I don't break, baby. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what you call a bag of fillets right there. If you're gonna fish, fish with the best. Showtime! I love you, man. Bubba, Daddy, Trey, we the best, baby.
Check this out. That is, that's scary. That's ridiculous. Just slowly moving over here. There's the man right there. The man with the plan.
Open that Showtime says it's time to go. Showtime says it's time to go. Time to get up out of here.
He making sure he get the message to me.
Yeah.
Cause that's how you get me right there. That's how you get me. Yeah, I don't like the look of that. It looks worse with your own eyes. It don't look that bad through the phone. It really doesn't.
God, doggy, look at this weather, man. Your wind up?
Yeah.
Gee. Yeah. Oh man. So I don't even really like driving and stuff like this. Especially with that boat. Cause I can't see shit. But I got an angel, man. You know what I'm saying? You did good today, boy. You did good, man. You're a beast out there.